Every country, I believe, has sauces that are amazing and go well with everything. For China, for me, it was a sauce called Lao Gamma, which directly translates to old grandma. And that, I tell you, is one spicy grandma, because that sauce can be really spicy. For Thailand, a sauce that I like that's very versatile use is Prik Nam Plat. And I believe this sauce is very similar to another Vietnamese sauce called Lok Nang, because they share similarities in using lime juice, fish sauce, and sugar. What in this recipe, though, I can tell you, the lime juice is not necessary, but it does make the sauce a lot more versatile, in that it gives it a little more flavor and reduces the saltiness. And you could reduce or increase the saltiness by the amount of fish sauce you add to it in ratio to the lime juice. And the Thai bird's eye chili that I chopped up, you can choose also to chop it finely or rough. And the advantages to chopping it rough is that you can make it easier for you to pick out the amount of chili you want to go with your dish. And I also did soak it through water to help get rid of some of the seeds to keep the sauce from becoming too spicy. Now, this sauce, as I mentioned, is really versatile. You can add it to any meal, whether it be breakfast, lunch, or dinner. You could add it to a noodle dish. You could add it to a rice dish. And you could choose to have it very, very salty or very spicy by pulling the amount of chili and the amount of sauce you want to drizzle onto your dish. It's a great condiment, very versatile. And I'll be dropping another episode later on that shows it being used on a different dish. But in this episode, I'm using it for a simple omelet and rice dish for breakfast. Well, I hope you enjoy dishes and things I eat around the world. And I hope you enjoy. Thank you.